One thing that's been super fun about the relationship with Jody is that we both love to get out and get physical. So exercise classes, playing basketball, going for hikes and runs, whatever it is, just getting out and having a good time. And it's really helpful to have a partner who likes to do that, because I do have my weak moments and there's times where I like to sleep in. And he gets me going and gets me out the door, and vice versa. I know sometimes he wants to take a break in the evening after working, and I'm like a dog with a bone about basketball, and I'm like, no, 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 we are heading out the door. So every evening we have a tradition of kind of choosing what we're going to do for the next day. And so our plan for today was an exercise class in the morning, CrossFit, and then a pickup basketball game this evening. So my job this morning was to get us up. We need to be at a 5:45 exercise class. And I was so proud of myself. I woke up at 4:45. I thought, oh, we got a few extra minutes. I'm going to snuggle in. The problem is the next time I woke up was 6:10. So we already missed our exercise class. So Jody had to go to work. So we mixed that together. But I think I'm going to sneak in a workout and take a break from work and go to CrossFit. The reason why is because they're doing these ManMakers. I've never done them before. Maybe you have. But I'm going to check it out. I'm going to try it out. Hopefully I'll get through it and surprise Jody with a little bit of that workout.
You want to see my face. That's right. Okay, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Very nice.
Do you know what those are?
Dumbbells.
They're ManMakers.
Oh, I know what the exercise is. I thought you meant what the thing is.
Do you know how many I did?
No.
40.
No.
Yeah, 40.
That's awesome. You're intrepid.